So in that cell cycle and cell division, all living organisms are start their life cycle within a single cell. With a single cell. All living organisms start their life cycle with single cell. How can you, so how can you think that wonder? It means how that single cell is converted into that? How the single cell to form large organism, large organism. So generally all living organisms start their life cycle with a single cell. So how that single cell to form that large organism? It means it is takes place by that cell division. It is possible by reproduction. Cell division means it is a reproduction process and cell growth. By the reproduction and cell growth, so it is a continuous process. It producing of that so new organisms, so continuity to that, so for number of so period, it producing of that millions of cells. So it means by this process cell population is increased. How it is that? For example, it is a one parental cell is divided to that two daughter cells. So these two daughter cells are growth. Again, each daughter cell is divided into that two daughter cells. So that is known as that continuity process. It means millions of cells are formed by that cell division, that is known as a reproduction process, and cell growth. It is that continuous process that is possible by that cell division and cell growth or the reproduction process. Okay. After that, cell cycle. In cell cycle, in living organism, so it is a continuous process. It means DNA replication, cell division, and cell growth. So this all the process are, this all the process are this all the process are coordination process. All the process are coordination process. So in this process, first one, so DNA undergoes replication, that is known as DNA duplication. First one, DNA duplication. By that, after the DNA duplication, so this intact chromosomes distributed to daughter cells after that cell growth, okay, is occur. It is a continuous process. Okay, so first one that so in any living organisms, so DNA replication, cell division, and that cell growth is occur. So in this process, first one is a DNA duplication. So then it producing of that intact chromosomes. After that, these chromosomes are divided. Finally, cytoplasm is divided. Then each cell is divided into that two daughter cells. In the DNA duplication, after that, intact chromosomes are separated. Intact chromosomes are separate. Finally, one cell is divided into two daughter cells. Two daughter cells. That process is known as cell cycle. That process is known as that cell cycle process. So it means first one in the cell, cell growth is occur. After the cell growth, so DNA duplication is occur. After the DNA duplication, this intact chromosomes are separate. Finally, so cytoplasm is divided. Then one cell is divided into two daughter cells. This process is known as that cell cycle. Okay.